Let's explore what it means to subtract numbers. So let's say that I want to figure out what 4 minus 3 is. 4 minus 3. So one way to think about this is you start with 4 objects. And so let me just draw 4 objects. So there I have 1, 2, 3, and 4. And when I, so this is the 4 objects right over here. And when I say minus 3, or if I'm going to subtract 3 from the 4, one way to think about it is I'm going to take 3 of these 4 objects away. So let's do that. So I'm going to take away 1, I'm going to take away 2, and I'm going to take away 3. Notice, I took away 1, 2, 3 objects. So how many do I have left over? Well, if I start with 4 and I take away 3, I subtract 3, 4 minus 3, I am left with one object right over here. So 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. Fascinating. Let's do another one of these. Let's figure out what 5 minus 2 is. And let's write it this way. Let's say we want to figure out something, some question mark. Actually, let me just clear this out. So I'll just do it right over here, actually. So let's say we have some question mark. So there's some unknown number right over here. So I'll just put a question mark over here. And we say that unknown number is equal to 5 minus 2. So what is this going to be? Well, let's visualize it. This means I have 5 things, and I'm going to take away 2 of them. And this is going to be what I have left over after I start with 5 and take away 2. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things, and now I am going to take away 2 of them. So I'm going to take away 1 and 2. So I took away 1, 2 objects. So how many do I have left over? Well, I have left over these, let me do this in a different color. I have left over these purple things right over here. So how many is that? How many do I have left over? Well, I have left over 1, 2, 3 of my original 5. So something is equal to 5 minus 2. That something is 3. 3 is equal to 5 minus 2. So let me just replace this with a 3. So we see that 3, actually let me do the 3 in the same color as this green. So we see that 3 is equal to 5 minus 2, or we could say that 5 minus 2 is equal to 3, either way.